everyone, I am Audrey McDonald from Songs from a Suitcase, also known as the Singing Scientist. And today we're gonna go over the song Therapy from Tick Tick Boom. Now, I already went over one of the other songs, 3090 from Tick Tick Boom, and you guys loved it, so I will be sure to link that down below. But you were going crazy saying, I have to watch it and I have to do more reactions to the song. So I'm here doing exactly that. If you want to check out all of the videos that I will be doing from Tick Tick Boom, which there will be 3 or 4 of them in total, you can actually watch them early on my Patreon account. I early release all of my videos over there. You can check them out, as well as we do live chat events, and you help me pick the next videos that I will be reacting to. Also, I want to give a shout out to my newest members of the Karaoke Club. I have Chloe Canero and Renee Carberry. Yay! Be sure to check that out by going to singwithaudrey.com. Now, let's sing something. La la la!
And now, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, he's so cute. He just skips on over.
We present you with Scenes from a Modern Romance as Told in Song.
Oh, it's her! Oh, just all of it. Just all of it, you guys. He skips over and then he's... He does these little things in his acting that are just amazing. And I think that's why I was so blown away to hear him sing, because I was just like, he's already such a great actor. And then he dances and then he's singing. Give me more, give me more.
I'm sorry. I'm not allowed to talk about my needs. What needs?
Did I say that?
You didn't have to say it, it's implied.
How is it implied?
You're the artist and I'm the girlfriend. That's how you feel, right?
I love that they're intermingling this with the song.
You feel bad about me feeling bad about you feeling bad about...
Okay, I'm lost.
I said about what? You said about me not being able to share a feeling.
It's so over the top and it's so good. It kind of reminds me of Adam Sandler. Shampoo is better. No, conditioner is better. And like that kind of voice, like me not feeling. It's just a very kind of cartoony sounding of a voice.
Talk about this later, please.
When, Jonathan? When is later?
Not tonight.
Oh,
if
she's pissed.
I thought that what you thought was that I hadn't thought about sharing my thoughts, then my reaction to your reaction to reaction would have been more revealing.
I have been rehearsing all day.
Her face kind of gives like the like, bless your heart, like where they actually mean like, screw you, but it's the smile like, kind of look. Now her voice is super light and super brighter in comparison to a lot of singers out there. Vanessa, that's not Vanessa Hudson or Vanessa something. I know you guys put it in the comments and I'm sorry, but if you watch my channel a lot, you know that I forget names all the time. But her voice, I think that you're,
she has this very kind of voice that's very high and bright and definitely lifted soft palate, which has got, as you're trying to create this sound, you really want to give that crazy face lift, and that's going to give that shelf that we want the sound to sit right on.
I have been up since 4 this morning. I have been trying to write a song for a week, and I am nowhere.
I was afraid that you'd be afraid if I told you that I was afraid of intimacy.
I've been telling you how unhappy I am for months.
If you don't have a problem with my problem, maybe the problem's
just so good.
Simply codependency.
Everyone's unhappy in New York! That's what New York is!
I was wrong too.
Say you were wrong too.
Say I was wrong about
you being wrong
when you ranked us.
Oh, it's like I don't even want to stop it, but I have to. That's how I get these videos on this channel.
Oh my god.
How is he so good, you guys? I mean, he's perfectly articulating everything. It's coming in tempo. He's making sure that he's adding in these dynamics. And then you've got the layer of the acting. And then now, again, choreography. He's just a different level. Like, why have I not seen more of him previously singing? We need more. Like, we need, like... If there's a petition I can sign to get more of him singing, I want more of him singing. I want more.
Hey, that the ring was the wrong thing to bring.
If I meant what I said when I said rings bored me.
I don't know how to get through to you anymore. You keep shutting me out. You keep putting up these fences.
I'm not shutting you out.
You're a million miles away all the time.
Actually, I'm right here.
Are you Jonathan?
Oh.
Actually, because I know you.
I'm not mad that you got mad when I got mad when you said I should go drop dead.
Oh my god.
If I were you and I done what I done, I'd do what you did when I gave you the ring, having said what I said.
Oh, and that country accent that he has, did you hear that at the end? Said what I said. He's like, that's a very, very old traditional sound, and that's exactly what this music is going for. It also has kind of a ventriloquist feel to it with them dancing side to side, but his placement is beautiful, and he's adding that country twang to add to the character. I just feel like all I do is compliment him. That's all I do. It's like, good, 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 good. I have had not a single bad thing to say about his voice. Not one. And I'm trying.
You're right. I've been distracted, but I promise you, after the workshop, after the workshop.
He's just so
spent. Is after the workshop.
Yeah.
What if the workshop happens and nothing changes? No producer with a big check. You don't go straight to Broadway. You're still a waiter. You're still living in this apartment. You're still broke. What then, Jonathan? What about me?
Oh. I feel bad that you feel bad about me. Not about you feeling bad about what I said, about what you said, about me not being able to share a feeling.
Yeah, hear that high note? I feel badly. It's like, oh my god, even when I go to do it, I'm like, I gotta warm up properly to hit up there because she's thinning out the sound so much. If you're trying to go for a sound like this, you really want to create a decent amount of chord connection, but more than anything, you want to pop up the sound in here. Now, a really fun way that you can do that is actually by doing a puppy breath. So you do a like the sound of a puppy when it's out of breath and it's panting. That, and then when you feel the air hit up here, then you go into that forward place down of I feel badly, right? So it'd be, I feel badly, and it allows that ping forward that you want by feeling that air and then popping and hitchhiking that sound onto there. Now, if you want more details on how to do puppy breath, I actually have a bonus video in my karaoke club, and I will be sure to link the karaoke club down below because that gives more detail on how to do it. Not sure if you're a good singer? Join the Karaoke Club, where every Feedback Friday you get to post your singing videos and get feedback from fellow members, even Audrey herself. Sing along with us in the Karaoke Club. La la la!
I can't move to the Berkshires. I can't leave my career behind.
You think I don't know that?
What? What do you... What is this? What do you want?
Oh, he's so good at acting.
I guess I just...
And she's great, too.
I wanted you to tell me not to go.
Oh.
I thought you thought I reacted shallowly when I reacted to you.
Of course I don't want you to go.
Oh. Really?
Obviously.
Because this is the first time you've ever said it.
Oh my God, how many of us can relate to this? Just this feeling of disconnection, of not communicating between each other and just loving each other, but there's just other things that come up, like, oh, you could just feel it. You could just feel it. Ugh. And I really love this collage of the scenes and then going back to the singing and then going back to the scene. Oh.
What is he doing?
It's out in the open.
Oh, she's so crazy looking.
You're thinking about how you can turn this into a song, aren't you?
Oh!
Now it's...
No! That is messed up. That's obsession right there.
Off our chest.
Look at his face develop.
What?
You know what, Jonathan? I'm done.
Susan?
Oh.
Susan, wait.
I hope that you have an amazing workshop.
Susan? Hold on,
Susan. Oh. Now it's 4 a.m. and we have therapy tomorrow. It's too late to screw, so let's just get some rest.
Great straight tone. Oh my God, they're perfect together. The combination of his highs and then her highs and then the blend. Okay, no.